excited about our next guest. They performed here with us a few years back, but recently I saw them at the Super Bowl, and I saw them later that night, and I said, please, we gotta have you back on our show. Here to perform their new single, If I Lose Myself, from their third album, Native, this is One Republic. And I don't know if you guys know that he writes a lot of music for a lot of other great artists. And what I wanted to ask you, I don't even think I asked you when I was talking to you at Super Bowl.
Yeah.
How do you choose when you write a song? You're like, ooh, keeper for me, gonna give these away.
You know, I used to, like historically, the songs I did for other artists, like they were intended for them. Like if I, my rule of thumb is this, if I'm in the room with them, like with Adele, like when we did Rumor Has It, that was for her. I was with her. If I had gone and taken that song, she probably would have punched me or sued me or kicked me in the... But yeah, if I'm just doing stuff like on my own, I leave it up to these guys half the time. Like
To be the boss.
One of the bigger songs on our album, which will be one of the singles, I was gonna give away to another artist, and they heard it. And
they're like, are you crazy?
Threatened to kick my... so I gave it away.
Yeah. And he could do it too,
He could easily do it. He could easily, he's a beefcake.